man, you know, no big deal. I can handle it. 40,000 people, no problem. I get up to the top of the stairs, and I look out there, and, you know, my knees got weak. I was scared.
It's great. You're walking up that ramp, and they all stand up and start screaming, and you give them the sign back, you know. And that starts getting you going, and then they shut off the music that they're playing, which is usually a Jimi Hendrix tape that we play before we go on. And they shut that off, and then the roar is so loud, man, your heart just starts pumping out adrenaline. Is it lonely at the top, right? And I was just thinking, man, it's great to be with these guys. You know what I mean? It's like if I hated them and we had to spend all this time on a bus and a plane together and stuff, it would be a drag, you know? But it's like we have a great time together.
It was the first time in my life where I like, well, this is like a band. Even though I co-produced it and wrote most of the songs, this is still a big family scene. I had a very particular view what kinds of musician I want to be playing with. Especially after that, I like to call it well-paid education with Stone Fury. I learned a lot, I got humbled a lot, it was not easy, lots of headaches. But it's good, I mean, you gotta go through that stuff to be able to sing the blues, right?
When they said, yeah, you want to try out for the new Stone Fury, and I said, great, man. So I was real psyched, and they asked me if I knew any blues guitarists, and I got to bring my best friend Danny Stagg down.
So when Danny came in, I asked him to improvise a solo for the blues, What Love Can Be. And once he played the solo for the blues, I knew that he is my man. He's a strong personality in his own way. He lives in his own bubble. He's a philosopher. He doesn't own one Led Zeppelin album. We're talking Flower Power, Hendrix. That's his background.
We didn't set out to copy anyone. You know, we set out to not sound like a lot of people and to do what we wanted to do. And we ended up sounding the way we do.
We are musicians. And we want to sell our music. We want to share our music. And so it's just a bunch of guys on stage performing the music.
When we were done with the album, we were sitting on it. I was happy with it. But I had my doubts, I really did. I wondered, man, you know, are people gonna really care about blues guitar playing and stuff, you know? But it turns out they do, you know, it's great.
So this first video didn't turn out the way we were hoping it would. It's just a modest introduction of the band. This is how we look like, here we are. This is what our image we think looks like. That's what we add, all those candles, those little castle scenes.
We've come a long, long way. We will be alone.
great vibe with all the candles there, and our manager's daughter was in it, did this little fairy tale scene in it and stuff, and it was just, everything was so new at that point anyway, and our song was number one requested, and hey, you gotta get this video done this week, you know, and it was great, you know, and
sometimes when you try, like, very hard, I mean, every artist likes to do something which hasn't been done before, and it always sounds great, but then by the time you finished it, it is always something original, because every human being is original. But then again, most of the stuff you did still has been seen somewhere, somehow before, right? By the time we went to Europe and doing our European tour, all of a sudden the second video was needed badly. So we like had to come up with something. So basically what we did is we said, screw this deep sense of a video. Let's just go for the look. Let's just show ourselves, let's perform the blues, right? I've been involved in our videos basically because it's very hard to say what you want, but we know exactly what we don't want. So at least to make sure you won't be put into an image which you don't believe in is right for you, that's why we want to be involved. I never. There are still lots of people out there speculating, is this Ben able to do what they did on the album and blah blah, and this old Zeppelin stuff. You know, I mean, all this. So it's good for us to prove a point now. The only way of doing it is playing live.